More than 1 million people die every year from mosquito-borne diseases like malaria, West Nile, Zika, and dengue fever. And many species of mosquitoes have become resistant to the popular pyrethroid-based insecticides. Researchers report that they have created a new class of mosquito repellents based on naturally occurring compounds that are effective at repelling mosquitoes with potentially fewer environmental side effects than current repellents. The researchers presented this work at the recent American Chemical Society National Meeting in Boston. At Iowa State University, Dr. Joel R. Coates, James S. Klimovitz, and Caleb L. Corona have been synthesizing and testing hundreds of compounds against mosquitoes. They knew that sesquiterpenoids, which are found in many plants, are effective insect repellents, but these larger molecules are difficult to isolate from plants and hard to make and purify in the laboratory. Coates' team built on smaller, less complex, easily obtainable repellents like monoterpenoids and phenylpropanoid alcohols, but modified them chemically to produce over 300 longer-lasting new potential repellents. To determine the compound's effectiveness, Corona tests them in a tubular chamber with filter papers at either end. One filter paper has nothing on it, the other has a synthesized repellent applied. Then mosquitoes are introduced into the chamber. Corona uses time-lapse photography and in-person monitoring over 2.5 hours to document whether the mosquitoes migrate away from the candidate repellents. The researchers are currently exploring computer tracking of mosquitoes using video footage to gain a better understanding of mosquito repellency and behavior when exposed to these compounds. With this method, the researchers tested the repellents with Culex pipiens, the northern house mosquito, which is most closely linked to West Nile transmission in the Midwestern U.S. Aedes aegypti, the yellow fever mosquito, which is also known to transmit the Zika and dengue viruses, and Anopheles gambae, which transmits malaria. Coates thinks his next-gen repellents could provide additional protection against mosquitoes that have become resistant to pyrethroid-based insecticides in yards, parks, campgrounds, and livestock facilities.